think she used to spell my name with a